detonators up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Go old school and time your run. What are you thinking? The metal detectors are still online. All right, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted, this is just a starter. Well, he's not ringing the alarm. Nice, straight through. Only one way down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Good, that's a time saver.
Uh-oh, you can't get out of here right now.
Should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. You're so close. See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. Coming through. Quick and clean. Very nice. Your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. We need one person with a vault key card at each. Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, right side's all done. Thank you. will need to be cut out of its brains. Shouldn't affect the value much. Go! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it.
Thank you.
with me?
Oh, shit!
Sid!
Eat shit, cocksucker!
You're good as dead! Sounds like they're sending news.
Get the